Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Erasing all of the data on an iPad and restoring it to its factory settings is something you can do from the iPad settings if you don't remember your passcode. So how to restore it to factory settings at this time? Here we prepare three ways for you. Let's try the first one. Way 1. Erase iPad on an available screen. When you enter a wrong password and you cannot try again until 1 hour later, the screen will display the erase button. Tap it. Here we enter the Apple ID passcode. The next step is to wait for a while. Now you can see that the factory reset is successful. Way 2. Use another iOS device. You can log in with your iPhone with the same Apple ID. In the Find My app, find your iPad in the devices. Then tap Erase this device. Enter the Apple ID passcode. That's it, your iPad is ready to factory reset. Now you can use it as a new device. Way 3. Use UltFone ToolKit iOS screen unlock. We need to use a powerful toolkit called UltFone ToolKit. So let's launch it. Here we select iOS screen unlock. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Okay, go back to iOS screen unlock. Hit the start button, then next. According to the prompt, we need to put your iPad into recovery mode. Press and release volume up, volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, let's go on. Here we download the firmware. Click start remove. You can see that it is completed. The startup screen is on your iPad. It means your iPhone has been unlocked without passcode. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.